Six! Teach that little shit a lesson! Kill that mongrel!
Atticus and Janus!
Someone's in there.
You two, take a look. Nothing. Get back to your post.
Yes, sir.
I don't know how to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
Kill, and we're going to find it.
You! Murdering scum! Come on, lads!
Cover! Yeah! Stand down! Stand down or die!
Stand down!
Nine!
How many more?
About 100 or so. Up on Veer or Gusty, someone drew Nero's face on a horse's arse.
Not a good idea. Talk about collective punishment. We're burying the whole street.
Who will help us? There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food! What food? I have to beg for it! Are you lost, stranger?
No. I'm home.
Not like you remember it, though, eh? Nothing is in home now.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power, he believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
I needed entry to the Emperor's tournament. This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator.
Oh. The